Thank you all for making out on this Sunday evening. My name is Josh Landers from J.LANDRESS Brass. Tonight is a very special night. Not only do we have two very, very incredible, fantastic trumpet players, Mr. Chris Martin and David Krauss, performing this evening, but this is also the first of what I hope to be a concert series of recitals, concerts, ensemble performances that we will be organizing through the shop. So I hope that this will be something that's memorable that you all will then come to the future ones. Again, thank you all for coming, and I hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. Hoser showed up.
Thank you.
David for inviting me to play, and to Martha for having chops of steel. This piece, I'm sure most of you trumpet players know this piece, four variations of Domenico Scarlatti by Marcel Bisch. The theme, which you hear in the very opening, is originally a theme Scarlatti wrote from a book of exercises for the harpsichord. Bisch was, of course, a very versatile composer, besides this composition, he also wrote a book of fantastic, if rather difficult and unnerving etudes. In fact, I came the closest to throwing my trumpet out a window in college because of Bisch's etude book. But this piece is challenging, technical, but also quite beautiful. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Chris, Martha, Noah, and myself thank Josh Landress and the guys at J.Landress Brass for having this concert. I can't believe so many people showed up. Josh has a shop that New York City used to have plenty of brass shops, plenty, like three, and they were all on 46th Street. And one of the joys of a young, nerdy trumpet player from Long Island was taking the Long Island Railroad in, getting to Penn Station, then going up to 46th Street and hanging out at Giardinelli's. And you'd go there, you'd find some excuse just to go there. And if it was get a dent taken out or try a mouthpiece or just try stuff and just wait to see who came up the elevator. Anybody from Phil Smith to John Favs, Lou Soloff, all the amateurs, Broadway people, everybody was just there. And it was pretty amazing. It was a great little memory that I have from the pre-internet days. Now in the times of Amazon and eBay, Josh has a nice refuge for us brass players and the community at his shop, and I think this concert really proves his commitment to culturing the community, getting the community together, and I think he does a really great job. So, from all of us, thank you, Josh, for having us. And thank you.
Thank you.